Some transform tools include the option to copy selected items. To copy using the Move or Rotate tool, select an entire body. The Move or Rotate tool automatically becomes active. Turn on the Copy badge to move the copy instead of the original body. Move or rotate the gizmo, or select the dimension label or the arrow to enter a value using the numpad. To position a copy at a selected point, select Transform and then Translate. Select the items you want to copy and then select Next. To translate your selection, you can snap the starting and ending point of the translation to points defined by the grid, edges, and vertices. You can turn on Copy from the Translate menu to translate a copy. To complete the Translate tool, select Done. To create a copy at a different scale, select the items to copy and then select the Scale tool from the Adaptive menu. Select the Scale Mode menu, and then choose between Uniform or Non-Uniform type. Turn on the Copy badge and adjust the scale of the selection by dragging the handle to scale along an axis, or dragging a tile to scale along a plane. You can also select the handle, the tile, or the dimension label to enter a scaled value on the numpad. After creating the scaled copy, you can position it using the other transform tools accordingly. To finish, select an empty area of the grid. To create a copy that is rotated around an axis, select Transform and then Rotate Around Axis. Select the items you want to copy and then select Next. Select an axis, line, or edge you want to revolve around, and then turn on the Copy badge. Drag the arrow to rotate dynamically or select the dimension label or the arrow to enter a rotation angle using the numpad. To finish, select Done.